Yes, I always had an interest in collision, always since I was little.
I did a lot of artwork in high school and was really good at it.
So I can learn how to paint a 1946 Chevy truck I bought, strictly a hobby.
What I really want to do is actually paint custom cars.
One of the advantages we have here at CLC is our smaller class sizes.
So you don't really struggle for the instructor's time.
I especially like the instructors. They're professional men during the day and they come in the evening to teach us their profession.
We're doing hammer and dolly, body filler, plastic repair. We learn all about the tools and equipment, safety precautions and procedures.
Welding, custom painting and refinishing, structural repair, non-structural repair, and damage estimating.
I do use the skills that I've learned so far. I use them at home on my own projects.
Through the ICAR certification that they receive, which is a nationally recognized certification, they could take these skills out in the workplace and prove they know what they're doing.
You get all the training you need, plus we offer the associate's degree.
That degree is transferable to a four-year university.
I actually work full-time in an auto body shop. I also go to school full-time.
It doesn't interfere with my work schedule. I don't have to try and get time off.
And I've spoken to other students that have gone to these other schools, and it seems that I'm getting double the experience.
I like the program here. The tuition is of no consequence.
There's really endless possibilities where they can apply these skills once they've acquired them.
From shop manager to estimator, from the painter to the body man, all the way down to the detailer.
I think I can get a job pretty easily after this program is done.
Our program doesn't just give you a degree that can't go anywhere. Our program can actually open doors for you.
If you enjoy working on cars, you enjoy working with your hands, this is the place to be.
I love it. I can't get enough of it. I love cars, anything about cars. I want to know everything about cars.
Cars have always been a passion of mine. I really like to work on them, and I wanted to be able to do something that I love doing day in and day out.